hosted by Chris Livermore.
Yeah! Thank you.
basketball family here at Lewis. It was number 23, Chris Liberatore. Chris is escorted by Ida and Melissa Liberatore. He is a four-year letter winner and a three-year starter for the Leopards. Chris has a four-year NBC record of 47-8. Chris has a 3.2 GPA and is also a scholar athlete. Chris has earned numerous awards, including first team NBC, second team Northeastern Inland, second team All-County, honorable mention District 4, honorable mention All-Ohio, and has been the Alliance Review Player of the Week. Chris is president of the senior class and a member of DECA and the student council. Chris plans on playing basketball in college and studying early childhood education. Number 23, Chris Liberatore.
At this time, I'd like to recognize Chris Liberatore for some very special accomplishments that were achieved not only this year, but in the last 4 years as well. It all started 10 years ago with a new head coach, that'd be me, and a young man that was starting his journey in Louisville basketball, youth camps, middle school games, AAU games, private lessons, countless hours in the driveway with his dad. Chris has or will overtake all four major offensive records this year and has been set by names like Kaiser, Aljancic, and Noble. Chris will have the records of most points in the game, set by Kaiser, most points averaged in a single season by John Aljancic, and most career points by Drew Noble, an unreal accomplishment for a tremendous young man. For this reason, I'd like his brother, Clay Liberatore, to please bring out number 23, which will never be worn again at Louisville. Liberatore.